Johnny Tan, what's up? What's up, crazy cuckoo young Sue? No, okay, let's talk about that. Wait a minute, let's talk about that. How's it going, baby? It's been a while.
Yeah, well, we were hanging out last night.
What?
Were we hanging out last night? At Unity's party?
I've never heard about that place ever before in my life.
No, I was just telling Alex that's where we were going for your birthday.
Telling who?
Alex. Yeah, I talked to him yesterday. He said, where was I going tonight? I said I was going to celebrate my one of my friend's birthdays. And we're going to be Diddy's
party.
Well, you know what kind of friends we are.
Interesting. Interesting. That's so funny that you're talking with him. But that's cool. That's cool.
No, it was like on the live. He just like requested me and I felt bad. So I just answered.
Okay.
Yeah. But
I just find it funny that, you know, you talked with him a lot more than I have. And, you know, I'm your first love. So
you talked with him more than you have? I talked with him more than you have?
No, you've talked with him more than you have with me.
Why do you think that?
Because I've seen it.
Oh, you're not my first love. Just to, like, clarify that. R. Kelly was. Yeah, it was a wild time. I'm not too proud of that. You know what I mean? But...
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah. So what's up? I haven't talked with you in a long time.
We were just together last night.
But, like, I mean here, like, on this. I haven't talked with you in a long time.
Oh, well, that's because you're, like, avoiding me.
I'm not avoiding you. Why would I avoid you?
Because you're, like, ashamed of me or something for some reason.
Why would I be ashamed of you?
I don't know. Because, like, every time I request to go live with you, you, like, decline it. Richard, it was so nice seeing you as well at the party. Yeah. I couldn't believe the things you were doing with that cock. Like, it was crazy. You were, like, throating it down. I was like, I've never seen another guy do that before.
You said what?
No, it was just crazy how, like...
How are you doing?
Okay.
Hey, by the way, happy birthday.
It's not my birthday.
Johnny. I'm talking to Johnny.
Thank you. Thank you, Richard. You know what's so funny, Richard? The fact that you said happy birthday to me right now when Jeorgia hasn't even mentioned it once.
I said that to you earlier. I literally sang happy birthday to you earlier on your live.
No, you never sang happy birthday to me.
I literally did. What the hell is that? That's an accurate depiction of him.
He have a little bit of muscle there.
That's sweet. That's sweet of you.
Can you sing it again then? If you sang it earlier, can you sing it one
more? Oh, yeah. I can definitely sing it now. I can sing it better now, actually. Give me a second.
Put your own spin on.
Oh. Ooh. Oh, my God.
Are you like a globe right now?
Am I what?
A globe?
Oh, the echo.
Anyways, this is a little song I like to sing sometimes for my friends on their birthday.
Okay.
I actually wrote it myself, and it goes a little something like this.
Wait, what? What did I like about what?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Messy Montanez. Happy birthday to you. How old are you? You look 30, but you're 23.
Okay, 23. The other part was
23.
Yeah, 23.
How old are you? You're not 30, but you're 23.
That was
Thank you. Nice. You know, that was actually kind of sweet.
You're welcome. So honestly, I don't even sing for free like that all the time. So like, you got it twice in one night, and third time is not, it's not free.
But I got it a few times in one night before.
Oh.
Well, that's something else. So.
That's so funny.
I would imagine that you should probably not talk about that either.
What does Richard have that I don't?
Do you like to take the microphone all the time? Of course, right?
Huh?
Do you like to take the microphone all the time? Of course.
Yeah, I love having the microphone in my hand like this.
I wouldn't think. I mean, it, of course, it could, because with that hands.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh. So,
I didn't
wait a minute.
And do you like a stiff Coke with that nose?
What did you mean by that?
I mean, I don't know. I mean, it's, they are delicate. So
can you see really far with how close your eyes are?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
Can you knock out a fucking whole building, like demolish a whole building with that big ass forehead?
I mean, my big ass forehead, do you like it?
No, I don't. I think you need to go to Dr. Terry DeBrow.
I mean, I was complimenting you, your hands, because
no, you weren't. Your safety hands are fucking gigantic.
Wait, show your hands.
Gigantic, I said big.
No. Raise them up all the way.
Hands up, don't shoot. I mean, unless you want.
Raise them up.
They're up.
All the way.
They are up all the way.
Close to your face like that.
Oh, they're
oh, when you like tilt your head, you can see the mustache outline a little bit too.
Not what you're talking about.
Okay. What's up, Richard? Thank you for wishing me happy birthday. I really appreciate that.
Of course.
I'm like so happy for you. I just like enjoy birthdays so much, because like when it's my birthday, I like take the entire month off, because you know my birthday's at the end of the month. So like I just do the whole month of April. You know what I mean?
Oh, so that's what you got planned?
Huh?
Huh?
I said that next month. What do you plan?
Okay, so like the first 2 weeks of me taking over your birthday, I don't fucking care. So like the first 2 weeks of April, I'm gonna be going to Dubai. I'm gonna be hanging out with my friend Ahmad. Him and I are gonna be going crazy around town, because he's gonna like show me Dubai.
Ahmad?
Yeah, Ahmad.
And nacho cheese.
Yeah. Actually, should I call him right now?
Call him.
Is that your thing?
Is what my thing?
Toes and nacho cheese.
I have a lot of things. Fuck. Am I signed into my...
A lot of things.
Wait, what?
How do I... What do I... Fuck. Do I know the password? Let me see.
The password of what?
Nothing.
Snapchat.
Fuck. Yeah, it's okay. I don't remember the password, so... It's just, like, impossible to call him right now.
Okay, well...
Wouldn't that be funny, though? I'm going to figure out the password. I'm going to do that right now, actually.
Just forget the password.
I almost said out loud.
Wait, to Grindr?
Yeah.
Wait, Johnny, do you know Grindr?
Ahmad's on Grindr?
Yeah.
Yes, I do. Why is he on Grindr?
Because he's homosexual. I don't remember my password. Fuck.
If I remember correctly, you told me it starts with big.
It's what?
It starts with big.
Big? Mm. No. So I must have been talking about Alex. Give me a second. I don't remember my
password. Why do you keep bringing him up when I'm here?
What do you mean?
You keep bringing him up. What about me? Do you ever say that I'm big?
Yeah.
All the time?
You have a really big head. Like, it's huge.
Well, I guess big heads attract, because you too.
Oh no, my head's just tiny. My head's like literally still proportioned to my body.
Move it up. Let's see the forehead. Move it up.
Let's see the hand.
No. No, like that. No, up. No.
Oh.
Wait, that's kind of hot, though.
Yeah. Sorry. I don't know my password. Nothing about to bother me because I could have called him. That would have been funny.
Can you not?
Huh?
Forget password and have.
Oh, should I do that? That's going to take a long time. Forget password via phone or email. Let's do email. Do I remember my email?
So you just have his information. You can call him anytime you want.
Well, if you're like following somebody on Snapchat or like your friends with somebody on Snapchat, you could just call them now.
Oh, okay.
Is that how that works?
I'm curious asking, like, how did you know my Snapchat?
What did you just say?
How the fuck did you get my Snapchat?
A mod?
Yeah.
I don't fucking know.
Wait, what did you say, Richard?
He has me on Snapchat. But, so I don't know.
Oh, wait, you call him.
I'm on my phone.
You don't have a second phone?
Okay, why do you want to talk with him when you're talking to three of us, right?
Oh, no, because I want to. It's just funny. Because I haven't talked to him in like 18 months. So just to call him out of nowhere would be funny.
What did she get you for your birthday?
She didn't give me anything.
That you know of.
What did you give me? Oh, you did.
What did I get you?
You did give me something.
Wait, what?
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So basically, I molded my vagina and I sent it to him in the mail just for like safekeeping. Not for safekeeping, but like for use when I'm not like in like.
The Even US. Added a little scent to it too.
Yeah, like a bit of BV and a bit of like strawberry extract.
How much would it cost if I wanted one?
Oh no, it's one of one, babe.
If
you
want
to use it, you're going to have to go to his house. Oh.
Okay, so I'll pull up to his house. We can do it together.
Oh.
Wait.
That sounds kind of hot, honestly. Can you guys film it?
Wait, what?
Wait, what? Together?
Can you guys film it?
No, you're
sitting.
Huh?
You're going to film it.
Okay, cool. And Vaso can use the real one.
Wait, what?
Okay.
Well,
okay.
Never mind.
Okay.
You're like gay.
Okay.
So.
Okay.
Oh no, they're asking me about me and Johnny Depp, and I was telling them that was like a wild ride, but it was a fun time, honestly.
Okay. So I just, you know, I haven't really talked with you in a long time, and yeah. I really missed you, and I feel like you just...
It's funny that you say that, because we're talking, and then you bring these two men in here, so I'm wondering, like, how that works out. You and I are having a one-on-one conversation, and then there's two men in here all of a sudden.
It's a party. I just wanted a birthday.
If you wanted to do a train, you could have just asked me. You're gonna have
no.
To try to sneak.
Okay.
What?
I can't.
Again.
Join again? Wait, what? Why? No, she's still in love with everybody else. Let's all cry from that. Ask him about the AIDS. Why did you leave? Because
She wants you to fight. Fight for what? I don't get. Tree Stump, thank you so much for the butterflies. I really appreciate you. Do people call you Johnny in real life? Yes, it's not that interesting. The eggs. Hey, yo, what do you mean the eggs? The huevos? By the way, guys, I just want to say, was I crying like 3 hours ago? Fausto was talking about eggs. Why was I crying 3 hours ago? I'm sorry, y'all. I don't know what happened to me, bro. I don't know what happened to me. Life was just interesting. I don't know what got into me. I was not it. You were very emotional. No, for sure. I felt like I was emotional, but I blacked out. I just started venting and crying. And then, Sneet, thank you for the Gus, the groundhog. This is what happened. Okay. This is what's been going on. I got off live and then I completely forgot like why I was crying on live. And then not only that, but then I just completely like blanked out and I didn't even know like what was going on. Like I was just chilling. I was sitting in the living room and I was like, yo, wait a minute. Why was I crying? Like I low-key forgot everything. I even started forgetting like what happened during the day. It's because Please Don't Stop the Music was playing. Why were you crying? I was just crying, you know, because I'm in my emotions and stuff, you know, it's okay. Oh wait, hold up.
Hey. Hi.
Hello.
Yes. I wanted to say happy birthday to you. I haven't said that to you because there were things that were happening. And I want to say a public sorry because people were asking me if I say a happy birthday to you. And I was like, I don't know what to say. I get nervous, you know, how can I say this? I didn't know how to say happy birthday. I didn't want to bother you, okay? Like, I didn't want to bother you. You have your friends, you have your life. And I think a happy birthday from me will be like another one. So that's why I didn't like thinking about it to do it. I made this. This was with all of my heart, actually. This is not bad. No, I'm sorry. Don't go away. Look, this is really nice. And look what it says in the bottom. It says, thanks for being a good friend. It said over here. Look, Johnny. Hey. Over here, it says, thanks for being a good friend. Let's just not put this man, okay? Happy birthday, Johnny. And I put a little muscles on it because I think you will get progress in the future. And I think this is a really cute drawing. And I didn't want to make it like.
Wait, can I stop you right there? Very quick. Whoever said that is an accurate picture of me, reveal yourselves right now because I did not catch your username. So whoever said that that's an accurate picture of me, rise up right now.
It was not intended to make fun of Johnny. This is a drawing. It doesn't have like body form or something. It's not about. I mean, it's just like a lines, and it was easier to like draw. And I think it looks. I made it with a lot of attention, and a good heart.
Okay.
It wasn't for people it wasn't for like people to like, how do I say this? For making fun of you. It was just like a really good intention of you, of my gratitude for your being in this earth. So you have to celebrate your birthday, because thanks for you being born, I'm here with all of you guys at South. Okay,
well, you know what? Thank you. I really appreciate it. Okay, the drawing is beautiful as well. You really bring out my hair in that photo as well. So thank you. I really do appreciate that. But I actually really appreciate the kind words. Thank you. Thank you for the cake. Honestly, it's a beautiful drawing. How long did it take you?
I mean, I did it when people were asking me about you and if I say happy birthday to you. And yeah, I was like, I was requesting you when you were crying, but I think it was not a good opportunity for me to like show the drawing. And when you were feeling your emotions, okay, let's just not cry. And I wanted to like cheer you up with this, but I think we made it worse. But
I think that would have made me jump. Never mind. Anyway, no. Yeah, no. I think if I saw that when I was crying and when I was in my feelings, I think I would have, you know.
You would like jump on a hill.
Maybe like or I don't know, maybe probably there's a
couple. No, but I think like you know what your friendship meant to me, and it is I mean, I didn't want to bother you on your birthday. I don't know, this birthday for me I also a little bit awkward. So I was kind of like getting with you on the hating your birthdays, having anxiety on your birthday, like you don't know what to do, what's your existence. Maybe people doubt themselves a lot inside, because what it means every year to have a birthday, right? Why did it mean? And when you think you're meant it for something, like now you're doing life and making people laugh, you feel great because it's another year of you living and like expressing. So when you say like it was the best year of your life, that was really nice. That was really sweet. That was when I was like drawing the thing. I get inspired when you said this. So this is a representation of you for a new beginning. And I told you that I will help you with that. I have the computer now. It was landing on me. I mean, I borrowed it. Is that okay? But I can still work on it. And yeah, this will, next year, it will be like, I don't know. It will be like something extremely big, like, you know, muscles and stuff. And like, I think this is a better journey, right? You can see. I mean, this is still kind of not it, but
I feel like that. I feel like that's kind of me right now.
With clothes?
No, like my body like that.
Okay. So let me just like, the legs like, the leg was like really weird. Okay.
Oh, that's my affected foot.
Yeah,
Ivana.
Oh wait, what?
No, sorry.
I should have put the camera there for you, like. I really did it with a really good intention for you to like feel great, and feel great for the you're alive, because without you, we haven't been like laughing. Wait, what? I don't know how to say this in English.
Laughing.
I get nervous around your energy.
But like, why?
I don't know, because you on life you are more confident. I mean, you seem confident. You're you confident, and I get like, okay, that.
Yeah. When for example, when I was crying like for freaking 20 to 30 minutes on live,
It was like, great. It was beautiful.
In that moment, I'm not really, that's like the vulnerable side of me, not like the actual, like, you know, I'm not confident on here. I really am not. But like, I appreciate everything. I appreciate the drawing. Okay. That's a very beautiful drawing. Good job. Can I see it one more time?
Okay. It said happy birthday to you. And I also put like a shadow on it to like make it more 3D. And the journey, I made it like simple because I was mad at you, but it says, thanks for being a good friend. Did you really say that? Thanks for your, oh, no, I said, thanks for your friendship, actually, because I meant it. Your friendship has been really valuable. It helps with me when I've been crying and with everything, and you know that. And there's you now with in a better version with a camera and muscles and, like, the haircut. Oh, so you want to have a new haircut, right? So you want like a curtain haircut, right?
Like, oh, what?
No, this is so bad. Okay, I did it wrong. I mean, that's not a good haircut to put it on. But you still look great. You still look great. I cry a lot here on live, and that would not be it on my beginning, but you're ready. I mean, you were great. You were great. And yeah, I have to stop complimenting you so much.
Everybody here is saying, wait, let me look. Call me by your name, dupe. I don't know what dupe means, everybody. I've seen that a lot. I don't know what that means. Is that like parody?
Wait, what? Dupe? D-U-P-E.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I know understanding that also too. What does that mean?
I don't know. What does dupe mean? Duplicate? That's what it means? This off-brand? Walmart version? Okay.
Wait, one more version of what? My drawing of you?
Yeah. The drawing of me. It's like the combo is my 13th reason. Okay. I like how you guys are referencing shows right now. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Fausto. That's a very beautiful drawing. I'm thankful that you finally got my body right. With like muscles and stuff like that.
Yes. Continue. I'm not getting it.
The face?
No, just like.
No, when I said muscles. You close your eyes.
No, okay. I'm just like, because I did it with no intention of like making fun of your body. I did it with love. But yeah, it's okay. It's just like, okay. I edited it for you. That's better.
Okay. All right. Well, I really appreciate that. I really appreciate the drawing. I appreciate the fact that you're willing to help me in this journey of growing and being bigger than what I already am now. Who said Johnny is such a Pisces being dramatic for no reason? Angel in the comments. Angel, I saw that and now I'm coming after you. Okay. And yeah, thank you for everything as well. I really appreciate that. Oh my God, can you hear my stomach?
No, don't put that sound on it.
Wait, where's the mic on the iPad? Can you hear it?
No, I cannot.
What the heck?
No, I cannot. You cannot hear anything. It's not. I not cannot hear
what
anything.
What the heck? Okay. Anyway, the camera?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait, what? Why are you showing?
No, where's the mic? Right here?
What are you doing, Johnny?
Wait, can you hear now?
No, I cannot.
That's very disappointing. Anywhere. Okay.
Gonna take my
SpongeBob and Larry the Lobster. Who said that? Who said that? Do you know SpongeBob?
SpongeBob?
Bob Esponja?
Yeah. So it's, I got the name.
And you know, like, Larry the Lobster?
Yeah. What happened? Do I look like him?
No, I'm SpongeBob and you're Larry the Lobster.
Do I look like him, you said?
No, that's what somebody said in the comments.
But you are like laughing at it, so that's why I look like
because I look like SpongeBob. Have you seen that meme of like SpongeBob flexing?
But I'm like Jerry the Lobster for you because you laugh. But when I do a really good. No, I didn't. What?
There was a big interstellar on my screen.
Oh, it was for you. It was for you. You are the birthday guy. I didn't got that. Didn't get that.
Oh, well, thank you. Thank you, Prince. Thank you so much for the interstellar. I really appreciate you. Not really trying to win you back. Willard does not want to go on live with me. He hates me, all right? But anyway, no, I appreciate the drawing. It's really meaningful. And
I don't know, Johnny. You know what? I just have to like put myself together here, you know.
Okay.
I think you want me to go, right? To be with the viewers.
Sure, man.
I'll let you be yourself, and I'm not gonna distract you again and not request you anymore. How are you doing? Good. Thank you for accepting my request. Finally, I'll at least say happy birthday to you. Go have fun. And yeah, I'm sorry for everything. And I'm happy for your birthday and for your existence. So yeah. Okay, Johnny. Goodbye. Have a nice day.
Have a good night. Have a good night, Fausto.
Bo.
Hey, Bo. Bo. If you actually love me, you will accept this request. And if you don't, that means you hate me and you never want to talk or speak or see me ever again. All right? No, don't start with that, Prince. Prince, hey, don't. Thank you for the private jet, but don't start with that. Insane. He is not accepting my request. Why did he just accept and like decline it? Hey, if you love me, bro, you will add me right now. All right. Hello? What's up, dude?
What's up, man?
I miss you, man. You've kind of disappeared on me.
Chokoro Boken says I'm annoying.
Ignore them.
I can't, though.
No, ignore them. You're not boring to me.
I appreciate that, man. I hope you're having a fantastic birthday.
I kind of cried a little bit for like 30 minutes on live, but that's cool.
I know. I bet you did.
Did you see that or no?
I just felt it.
You felt it? Can you sing happy birthday to me?
I would, but I don't feel, I just don't feel like I could be myself on here.
No, you can. You can. Act like it's just the house.
Act like it's what?
Act like it's just the two of us, bro. That's it.
There's 328 other people.
Yeah, bro. But like act like, you know, act like they're not here.
Hey, handsome.
No, don't say hey. No, sing happy birthday. That's what I'm saying.
All right.
In Spanish.
Well, I got to do the way I do it.
Okay, do the way you do it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jonathan. Because he's a 10. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, Spanish.
Estas son las mañanitas.
There you go.
Que cantar mavedadit. No coseta mitos santos. El casamos aquí. Despierta, mi despierta. Mirarme la lesión. Que cartamos en los santos. El asamos medión. Happy birthday, John.
What does that mean? Everything that you just said right now, what does it mean?
It's like when the sun rises in the morning. It's beautiful.
And the moon sets in the west.
Oh, kind of, yeah.
Okay, that's beautiful. Thank you. You don't know how happy I am right now to like talk to you. Because we haven't talked with each other on here in like such a long time. And honestly, like, I feel blessed right now.
Yeah, I just had to come pop in because it's your birthday, but I'm just gonna skedaddle and, you know, I'll let you get back to your life, man, but it's always a pleasure.
No, never do that. Don't do that. Don't do that.
You take care, bud.
Wait, no, I want to talk to you still.
Love you, man. Enjoy your birthday.
Bro, I want to talk to you still. Hey. Where is the song from? It's so familiar. It's from American Beauty. That's crazy. Who's Rain? Hello?
Hello?
Hello, how's it going, Rain? .532?
Yeah, it's great. I just wanted to say that it's my birthday today as well.
Is it really?
Yes, it is.
How old are you turning?
I'm 16 now.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, yes. Everybody sing happy birthday right now. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
Dear Yamur, it's a Turkish name.
Can you repeat that one more time?
Yamur.
Yamur?
Yamur, yeah.
Yamur?
Yeah, it's okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Thank happy you. Birthday. Unfortunately, though, you know, I can't have you on here. I can't have you on here. I appreciate you. I appreciate you, but I can't have you on here. Okay. All right. Who said Johnny Charles? Wait a minute. Why are you guys saying Johnny Charles right now? I'm nothing like him. Why is my stomach popping out like that? Why is it popping out like that? I don't know. Anyway, I just want to tell all of you guys that I really do appreciate you all. Thank you guys for being amazing, amazing people. Jump scare? Why did you sniff the screen? You're in your jam. Don't say that. Don't be saying that stuff. Not here. Oh, I wanted to do something actually right now. Do I have photos or no? Ooh, I do. Okay, let me airdrop these photos very quick to let me airdrop these photos very quick to the iPad so that I can add it on there. Okay. Wait, is it on there? No, it's not. It's not on there. Yo, why is it not on there? We love a hairy man. Thank you, Chocorobo. Thank you so much for that. Wait, a tangle, probably just a bush down there. Okay. Anyway, I just want to tell you guys that I really do appreciate you guys. Thank you for like seriously giving me like such a good birthday. I know I'll be honest with you guys. Actually, I'm gonna catch you guys up on what happened. So all that stuff that happened. Sorry. All that stuff that I did on live, I low-key don't have recollection of. So I don't know. I didn't even do any of that stuff, okay? But like I low-key just like blanked out, move out of the way. Wait, why? Wait, did you hear my stomach? Damn. Okay. So, yeah, I have no recollection of like what happened on live. Is that weird? Cause I started crying, right? I started crying for like 20 minutes. I know that, but like, I felt like I was on autopilot. I didn't even feel like I was actually, like talking, you know. I don't know what was going on. Being emotional, cause you're why is everyone crying, bro? Because it's freaking March 6th. This is the day Johnny was born, and Johnny is an emotional mess sometimes. Crying gives you brain fog. I think that's early alts. Anyway, I just want to show you guys what I got today in the mail by the one and only Trent. All right. As you guys already know, Johnny loves the legend of Korra. Okay. Johnny loves the legend of Korra. And here, let me show you guys. I have book three. The Art of the Animated series. I have the book three. I already have book one. I actually don't have book two. But this basically just kind of shows the artwork of The Legend of Korra. ATLA better. But okay. Listen, I love Avatar Last Airbender, but you know what? I love The Legend of Korra equally, if not better sometimes. And I will clarify that and defend that for the rest of my life. Okay. But anyway, I have the book three.
And book four, right? Of Balance, right? Of The Legend of Korra. So he sent me these two, okay? Which is freaking amazing. You guys do not even understand how much I love these shows. But honestly, Trent, you're very thoughtful. Whoever has that picture of Prince, send it to me, please. And think, wait, why do you want that picture of Prince? What are you going to do with it? Did you like the Avatar movie? No. But Trent, I really, really appreciate you. Thank you so much for everything. Like, seriously, you didn't have to, but the fact that you did just means a lot. But okay, I do want to talk randomly about a couple of things though, that have been on my mind since I got off of live, because I've it's my Apple Watch background. Prince, is your Apple Watch background? I started thinking about a couple of things, and since I got off of live, which was like 3 hours ago, 4 hours ago, I realized that I have such an amazing group of people, such an amazing, community, because, I think that was the first time on a birthday where I cried out of like happiness. Does that make sense? Like for every year that I've had a birthday, like it's always kind of been a little, it's always been rough. It's always been sad. And like, now that I was kind of looking back at it, I'm like, damn, like for today, I was like, damn, like, I realized that I was crying because I was kind of, I was kind of thankful of like the community that we've built. And, I was thankful of like, you know, just everything that has happened this past year, like from 22 now to 23. Like seriously, I've met so many incredible people. And actually I want to give Prince a shout out too. I know he's not on here, but like, since I started doing this, I know that I've struggled always with like, being sure of myself and, being confident with like my abilities and, just simply the type of person that I am. 'Cause like, internally, I think to myself, like, damn, like, I think people will just get tired of me after a while. Or like, Johnny's just gonna, you know, be irrelevant. And then nobody's gonna care, like, after a while, right? But like, I feel like, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I'm gonna show like Willard some appreciation right now. He has kind of really helped me out with like finding my confidence and finding my, like ability to, be sure of what I do and like sure of, like the type of content creator that I am. Because when I first started doing this, I really just did not see myself, like being entertaining enough or loving enough for people to watch me. But he has constantly reassured me time after time, of like the type of content creator that I am, and, has always hyped me up. And even in moments when like, when he didn't need to, like even in moments where he had to shine for himself, let me drink some water, 'cause I'm getting emotional right now. Damn, 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 damn. Hold up. Even in moments when like he had to talk about himself, or like when he was given the spotlight, he always found ways to kind of like hype me up and like, you know, make me feel like also a part of his journey as well. And like, seriously, this past year has been such a amazing growing experience, and I've learned so many things about myself and about like being a content creator and like you know, just doing life. Like, I've learned all this stuff, and a lot of it, interestingly enough, has to do with Prince, right? I never thought, like, in a million years, right? No offense to Willard. I love Willard, right? But, like, I never thought, like, in a million years that, like, that we would kind of be compatible, like, as friends. Because, like, you know, we're both very different. Like, he's very confident and he's very, like, sure of himself. And, like, I'm over here, like, you know, like, damn, like, I'm, like, nobody talk to me, nobody look at me. Like, I don't want anything to do with like any attention on me. Like, you know, but the fact that, that regardless of like our differences in that way, regardless of our differences, like homeboy has really helped me transform myself into like, more confident and like more sure, like person. And I admire that a lot about him, because like I never thought that like we would end up being like, you know, this close. And and honestly, a lot of my growth as an individual is like a direct result like from him. You know, he's kind of helped me out a lot in this journey of being like on TikTok and stuff. And I've grown so much, guys. Like, I feel like I've grown so much in this past year that it's insane, because I don't even think I can like even recognize myself from like a year before. Obviously, I still have a lot of growing to do, because I'm the type of person that, like, you know, I try to see the best in people all the time. And because of that, sometimes I let people hurt me, or I let people take advantage of me. And, but like now focusing on the positive, nothing negative. Okay. But like, honestly, I've grown so much this past year. I've found myself, and I'm continuing on that journey as well of like finding myself and like learning the type of person that I am. And honestly, like, I just a quick little shout out to Prince. Like, honestly, he has really helped me out a lot in that. Like, he has like brought out this like new sense of confidence within myself that I never really had. And we're talking about Prince, by the way. He's brought out this like new sense of confidence that I never thought I would have. And oh, talking to the people in the comments, not you, Johnny. Okay. And honestly, like, I'm blessed to like have him as a friend. And you know, he's a very wise dude. He's a very, very wise dude. I really, really, really appreciate him. I feel like I don't tell him that often, because like I don't like talking about that kind of stuff. Like, I'll joke around. I sometimes joke around way too much, right? You know, I don't know. Some of my jokes can be a little heavy sometimes, but like, honestly, I've learned so much from that guy that I think a lot of my growth, I can like give thanks to him, because he's really helped me out a lot. So he's very thankful for Keelan, but we're talking about Willard right now. Yeah, no, I've already talked about Keelan before. Like, I'm thankful for Keelan in different ways. I think that everybody deserves, you know, their moment of appreciation, and I already gave Keelan his, appreciation, and I'll never stop being thankful for the fact that he allowed me to, you know, share a platform with him for a bit. And, and now, you know, we're here. But you know, I'm very thankful for the friendships that I've made on here. And now that I'm 23, which I might not look like it for some of you guys, but now that I'm 23, like, I just feel very, like, wow, there's been just so much growth. There's just been so many transformations in my life. And And like, I don't know, it's just been like a lot. It's been a lot this past year. And I'm just so thankful that I had the opportunity to have amazing people around me. So I'm just very blessed. I'm just very blessed. Wait, you're 20? Wait, did I say 20? I meant 22. But yeah, I don't know. It's been a crazy year. And like I'm forever blessed to like have the people that I have in my life. I thought you were 40. Damn, that's crazy. Wait, 23. I'm 23. You also darn out. But yeah, I really appreciate our friendship. I appreciate everybody. Says a faceless profile. Wait, what? It's like eventful live, but I just want to chill and relax for a bit. I want to get to know you guys a little bit more. I want to talk about just like whatever comes into my head and whatever you guys are interested in as well. You look younger. Wow, that's the first time I heard of that. It's your birthday, your rules king. Oh shoot, wait, let me put that right there. Wait, can I like put that right there? $100 skincare routine. Do you know your rising sign? Johnny is single, and I just realized that my iPad is like not charged, so I need to get this. Yeah, I need to get that. Cool. Today, guys, it might not be like the most eventful live. It might not be, but like I truly I feel okay. Actually, we can talk about this. We can talk about this. I feel when you're creating content on TikTok, I feel like there's this little pressure. I'm gonna put some music in the background. Some like what is what? Have a good night, Danny. Have a good night. Let me put on some Weekend in the background. Okay. Wait a minute. What's up?
Hello.
You just cheated on me?
Cheated?
I don't know. We're together, right?
Oh, no.
No.
Like, that's weird. Why would you think that?
Okay, the laugh was a little bit unnecessary. That was a little bit unnecessary. But that's fine. That's fine.
I'm just wondering, why would you think that?
Well, people were just telling me here in the comments.
No, I mean, why would you think that we're together?
Oh.
You know how I am.
Why are you talking like what's her name?
Sorry, I thought that was your name. Fuck, sorry.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
It's just not fuck.
Clear.
No.
Okay, like, okay, start over.
Okay, yeah. I'm just like a very loose girl. I don't wanna be like tied down to anyone. Why are you emphasizing? Sorry.
Wow, you're just very nervous to talk to me. You haven't talked to me in
nervous to talk to yeah. you?
Yeah.
Why would I be nervous?
Because I'm about to tell you something really honest right now. It's about to be like a year since we've started talking, okay? And I feel like that kind of scares you a little bit because, you know, you're like still secretly in love with me. You're still falling in love with me. And I feel, you know, I just,
I feel like you got nervous.
That's a secret.
Huh?
I don't think that's a secret.
What, that you're in love with me?
Yeah.
You haven't really proved that these past couple of months. Talked with me these past couple of months, but okay.
Why would I have to prove that?
Because you have to prove that every now and
then. No, the fuck I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
My feelings are my feelings. I'm going to do what I do, what I want with my feelings.
See, you try to put on this, like, persona that you're, like, cold and that you don't care, but, like...
No, I'm not cold. I'm really hot right now. Why is that shirt so big?
Why is yours so small?
It's not. And if it's small,
it's kind of like my
clothes form fitting.
It's kind of crushing you a little bit, but okay.
No, what's crushing me is the fact that you are like not here.
Oh.
Yeah.
That was kind of genuine a little bit, not gonna lie.
What do you mean?
Somebody said, not Johnny wearing Keelan's shirt.
Who?
Keelan
would never wear white. So, that's not possible.
Oh, yeah. Keelan would wear that same Avatar The Last Airbender shirt, right? What is she saying? What is she saying?
Finally get to see her live is in for a shock. You're in for a shock in the next 5 minutes, man.
Damn,
for a fucking shock.
Uh-oh, wait. What do you mean? Who's she talking to? Now you watching the live too? Yeah.
Oh my God.
Anyway, does anybody have any screenshots of Keelan in that Avatar The Last Airbender shirt? I think it's Ooh, that's a good song. I think it's on his profile, too. Wait a minute. You heard rain. I heard it, too. Okay. I'm trying to look through his profile to find that photo.
Me up.
Okay, let me screenshot that. That's another one. Let me go through our private. That Stitch with Amanda. No, that's the one. That's the one. Okay, if you guys have any of the photos with the Avatar. Ooh, not that photo. Okay. this one? No, not that one. Request her back and have. I'm trying to find photos very quick, like violently quick, but I can't find them right now. Oh, this one. I'm screenshotting. All of them. Okay. All right. Okay. I have those screenshots. No, I feel like there's more. No. Okay. There's this one. No, I feel bad because he's never going to wear that shirt ever again. Okay. He's never going to wear that shirt ever again. Okay, I don't want to go live with you, so please stop requesting me right now. Okay, so I have. Oh. Okay, let me airdrop it very quickly to my iPad. Okay. I have, you know, boom, boom, boom. Oh, but there's more. I know there's more. There's more photos of I know there's more. I know right now. Oh, you're playing, bro. Is this charging? No, that is charging. That is charging. Okay. I don't think I have any more. Wait. I think he's posted some. Nah, she won't leave. Okay, let me hurry up. I'm trying to find anything else. I think that one is it too. I'm just gathering evidence at this point, okay? Okay. Yeah, so I just have five photos. I have five photos in total. I have that one too. Oh, you can kind of see it. It's not visible, but it's kind of there. And you know, but it's okay. Tell them to go to their YouTube channel. Wait, what? I'm away until, which is an awesome shirt. I love that shirt. I love it with a passion. I have that shirt. Okay, when Keelan's live, let me know. Like, when he's not on live with somebody else. Like that. I just hate because I'm on my freaking iPad, dude. I can't even, like, do anything on it. Wait, should I put, I'm screaming without the C? What? Okay, where do I put it? I'm just gonna hold it like that. Okay. How come you're using your iPad? Because my iPad connects to the Wi-Fi better than my phone does, which is super duper annoying. It's insanely annoying, but okay. It's a proposal shirt. Get a ring ready. Wait, without the C? Girl, what? Huh? Let me see the iPad. Should I show you the iPad first? Wait, how do I flip the camera? Flip? Oh! Oh, it says that I can't request. It says that they're not available. I can't add. I think that she would only have to add me, so I can't add. I can't request, guys. I can't request. The only time I can go live with her is if she goes live with me. Or, like, if she requests for me to go live. Does that make sense? So, no. Should I put it right here? Is that nice? That's a nice little view, right? Like that. Avatar The Last Airbender is my bad kid too. Oh, my freaking, the freaking charger thingy. Okay, and if it doesn't work out, it doesn't work out, everybody. We do not have to do that. Okay. Thank you for the garland. Anyway, in the meantime, we can talk, we can chill, we can socialize. Ay, Diosito Santo, Dios Eterno. Ay, Diosito Santo, Dios Eterno. Okay. She's on multicast right now? Yeah, no, I could see who she's on live with, but, like, I can't request. Anyway, okay, what was I talking about? I was talking about something. What was I talking about? About the trail? What trail? Johnny, I think you have ADD. No, I don't. Happy Trail? No. Anyway. Wink if it's pink. Whimper. Oh my god. By the way, guys. Did I tell you guys this already? Low key, today my mind blanked out and I completely forgot everything that happened to me this week and anything that I possibly mentioned on here. I got a new job, by the way. Can we use, like, I got a new job and it's cool. I am now a substitute teacher, hopefully. I haven't started yet. But hopefully, I mean, I'm getting everything ready. Is this going to interfere? A couple of you guys were, like, telling me or asking me, is this going to interfere with, like, your live content and, you know, your whatever? I don't think so. I don't think it will. Yeah, please. Oh, by the way, guys, please do not bombard Keylon with the thing. I'm a substitute teacher. Yeah, I'm the new Willard. All right, I basically picked up his torch. Them kids about to bully you. I'm gonna bully them. Okay. No, my biggest fear is that, like, if I'm gonna be, like, subbing and stuff, like, what if they freaking find me on here when I'm like saying, like, open your mouth, like, let me spit in your mouth, or like, you know, like, moaning and so, like, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna get fired. Is it kids or teenagers? It's teenagers, yo. It's teenagers. And kids roasting is so hurtful. Nah, for real. Wait, what? What's going on? I was like, wait a minute. Why is there so many comments moving so fast? And then I just realized that Keylon's not live anymore. by the way, if you guys are here, I wanted to show Keylon this. But it's okay. Only a couple years older than you. What if they know you? That's the scary part. Like, what if they do know me? What if... thank you for the hand art, Sergio. Like, what if they recognize me? What then? What do I do? Huh? I don't even know what I'm going to do. teens, yeah, they're going to know you, Johnny. Ah, you're right. Blind leading the blind. Hey, I think I'm pretty intelligent, all right? I got my bachelor's in psychology. I'm trying to go for my master's, even though I got denied from one school, all right? Tell them you'll get them a shout out to keep it quiet. There's no explanation for this. Yeah, no. It's scary. But anyway, I'm going to see how it goes. It's going to be fun, I think. I'm going to get my, I need to get my physical done. I need to get my other stuff done. But yeah, it's don't agree if they want to give you DNA. What? He's in his Jacob from Abbott Elementary era. Buy them V-Bucks to keep them quiet. Yeah. Anyway. Literally continue to deny it to you. Oh, I will. I'm going to make sure that I'm going to gaslight them into thinking that that's not me. All right. That's not me. That guy wears glasses. That guy's not me. Did you take the CBAS test? Yes, I did. And I passed all of them. Not you gaslighting children. just some friendly gaslighting, like it's okay. And your name on TikTok is your real name. You're right. But you know what? It's okay. What I do, what I provide is educational, okay? Like what I'm telling you, I promote mental health. I promote voting. Right? Because this country, a lot of us need a vote, right? Those that are of age. So I promote positive things. ASMR, which is like, to relax people. A lot of students use ASMR to go to sleep, right? Like, I think I do pretty... You promote bullying? No, I don't. I never bully. You just said you talk about spitting in our mouth. Okay, but that's different, though. Like, I'm... Okay. I'm already thinking about it. What's going to happen? Is that the Avatar shirt from... Yes, it is. Now you're doing ASMR in class. Should I? I'm dead. Wait, what? Promote boyfriend ASMR videos? Use a fake name? I can't use a fake name. I can't. I don't want to change my username or anything like that. Go by Mr. M. Oh, you're right. Hey, everybody. My name is Mr. M. I'm going to be teaching you guys math for the next week as Miss Yolanda is out for the week. If you guys can all pull out your textbooks to page 9, we are going to... Mr. M. I think that's good. Go by Johnny Sins. No one will recognize you. I'm flooded, Mr. M, as in daddy. Okay. Mr. MAGA. Page 9 is about mouth spitting. If you don't see this, change it to history. What? I don't know. All right. I'm a teacher. POV. POV, you're a college student because I want to, I look, you want to be a professor too. Damn it. Wait a minute. POV, you're a college student and I'm Professor Johnny, okay? All right, class. POV, I'm on my knees. Wait, what? All right, class. Never mind. Oh no, what if I start? No, I'm not even gonna talk about it. Oh no, I'm gonna get detention. No, this is actually like the beginning of a corn video. I can't be doing that kind of stuff. I need to let me get extra credit. Okay, but imagine like Teacher Johnny, okay? Teacher Johnny dressed up in a button-up shirt. Not too skinny, but like skinny for Johnny, because Johnny's already naturally skinny. Dress up pants, right? And then like me going to the gym, you know, chest more pumped out, you know, ass a little out, you know, because I'm, you know, my ass kind of goes in, it kind of like sucks in, you know, because like I'm just built like that. But like, sorry, I just got a very scary message from Keelan. Yeah, so like, just imagine that. Imagine what was I talking about? Watching right now. Is he watching right now? I completely forgot what I was talking about. Back to role play, come on. OG? What the heck? I haven't seen you here in a long time. It's my birthday, OG. You didn't even say happy birthday. Not Johnny crying again. No, I don't cry. I'm a man. Okay, I'm a man. I don't cry. I'm okay. I'm okay. Stop. I'm okay. I'm okay. Can you role play? What? Chris, huh? Is a man in the room with... Okay, 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 okay. You're Luis. I'm coming after you, Luis. Work, toxic masculinity... That was a long message I saw through your glasses. Anyway. Can you roleplay Johnny Sins? No, I cannot roleplay Johnny Sins. Oh my god. Wait, no, that was, I promise you, I did not, why did that? Wait, no, he's not on here, right? Okay. I'm sorry, I got scared. I got scared. Wait, my bad. I'm sorry. What if one of the students are in the lab? No, they're not. Okay, he's not on here. Wait, but I want to show, like, but not that. I don't want to show that photo. Wait, let me put it here very quickly. Uh Let me not click that photo. Wait, was that my Cash App on the... Wait, was my Cash App on right now? Somebody said, "Yo, I'm eating." Oh, wait, I low-key want to do a poll. Wait a minute, I low-key want to do a poll. If you vote for Selena, vote for the smiley face. Kat, thank you so much. If you vote for Selena, vote for the smiley face. If you vote for... I'm just interested to see. And if you vote for Haley, vote for the crying one, okay? I'm interested. I want to see the poll. Okay. Okay, so 270 votes for Selena. This is not even Stan Wars. I don't know why we're doing this. That's not even Stan Wars. You can see my gallery. Oh shoot, is this a Spanky album? Isn't that Remember the Time I Showed Up with Just Panties Under My Coat? Is that that's the song, right? Right? Remember that time I showed up with just panties under my coat? Right? Why do you have so many pics of them? Because I was trying to find good ones for Stan Wars, but like that jig pic, there's no jig pic. There's none, okay? Why do you know the words? That's the only part I know, okay? I swear to you. Wait, no. Remember that time I showed up with just panties under my coat? No, leg gripping that throat. Pop pills. All right, we're going to do another poll. Smiley face Willard, crying face Willard. All right. Exactly, because Willard wins this round, okay? How to not vote? I'm sorry. No, Willard wins this round. Willard is a homie. I just poured my heart and soul out about Willard right now. I miss him too. I miss him too. Wait, what was I gonna post? I was gonna show something on here. Am I tripping? No, both means that Willard wins. That's what I said. We love Willard in this household. It's so close. Keep it equal. Both of them. Exactly. But anyway, guys, I'm getting a little tired. What time is it? Oh, my God. It's 12:35. I'm going to head to sleep. I really appreciate each and every. Mean a lot to me, and I'll see you guys soon. No, not one more hour. No, I already been on here. This is my second time being on live today. But thank you guys. I appreciate you all. Love you guys. Sleep well. Sweet dreams. Good night. Adios. Dios te bendiga. And I'll see you guys soon, all right? Kat, thank you for the garland. Thank you so much for the garland. Oh, by the way, let me go on my Cash App very quick. Because I want to thank a couple of you guys already as well. Let me... Hold up. Christian Munoz, thank you for the $5 donation. Anthony Santana, thank you for the $10 donation. Raquel, thank you so much for the $10 donation. Andrew, again, for the $5 donation. Linz, for the $10 donation. Esteban, for the $1. Esteban, for the $1 donation. Lucy, for the $10 donation. For cómprate unas papitas y una soda, mijo. Astra Runa for the $5 donation. Thank you so much. thank you guys so much. You guys, wow. Share that screenshot. No, I'm not sharing that screenshot. I just thought that was very interesting. Luis, thank you for $10 for Goodnight Professor M. Thank you, Luis. Suceda, for the $10 donation. I appreciate you a lot. Have you guys seen that? Wait a minute. Have you guys seen that meme? What meme was it? Wait, before I go. Actually, 5 more minutes. 10 more minutes around this. I'm just going to say goodnight, but 10 more minutes. Hold up. Let me go through my... You can now pay for your tuition, yeah. Diezmo Montanez. Oh, that's a new one. That's a new one. I like that. I don't think I have it. No, I don't have it. Anyway, boy, go to sleep. I know, Ricky. I'm going to go to sleep right now. I'm going to go to sleep. But thank you, everybody that, like, followed. I really appreciate you all. You guys are making my dream come true, and I will forever appreciate you guys. So, all right, have a good night, everybody. Do you have enough for a PS5? Are you close to your PS5 goal? I don't know. I have... Wait, should I say how much I have from, like, today? Or no? Because how much are PS5s? I didn't even look that up. How much are PS5s? Thank you, Griffin, for the hutao. PS5, how much are PS5s typically? $500? Wait, that's the one with the CD, right? Because there's like the digital. Wait, there's like digital and there's like the downloading ones, right? Like the virtual disc version is 500. Okay, I like the disc version one. Yes, digital is 400, disc is 500. Wait, why is disc 500? With like 550. That's how much you spent on tires today, P. That's insane. Okay, so if it's 500, yeah, no, I didn't meet that. I did not meet that goal. It says right here, typically anywhere from 475 to 610. Griffin, thank you for the roses. Why are so awful and mean? Wait, who's awful and mean? Robin? Spend it on Wi-Fi, babes. Damn. Hey, you kind of... Oh, by the way, guys. I possibly might switch to Verizon. And this will maybe be the best news that you guys will ever hear in your life, because like Verizon, I think there's good network up here for Verizon, but I think I might switch to that pretty soon, not now. And I'm not gonna lie to you, please do not expect it within the next month or even 2 months. All right, maybe in the next 3 months. That Wi-Fi gotta go. Okay, I'm gonna help my dad out with the Verizon bill. You're getting off Metro? I hope so. That's the plan. Chris, thank you for the 11/11 donation as well. For take a birthday shot of tequila on Discord. On Discord? Oh, I don't have any though. I don't even think I have it. I just have wine. I just have wine. Oh, I used to have No, I don't have any. Yeah, I don't have a shot. Sorry. $5. CC, $5 for guinea pig. Thank you so much. I appreciate you a lot, CC. OMG, please start streaming. Streaming where? Rob? You don't have any tequila? No, we don't. We used to, but like we don't have any more, which is fine. But vlog on YouTube? I don't know. Please tell me you're going to stream with your new PS5. I would love to, but like I don't think I can stream on TikTok. Yeah, I don't think I can do that. But anyway, thank you guys. Why haven't you streamed on Twitch yet? I just haven't tried it. I want to, but I don't know how that's going to turn out. I enjoy doing it here. It's less work. I would be down to do it on Twitch, but like I need to know, like, I don't want to do that. I don't think I want to. Not yet. I want to make a Twitch. Okay, actually, I do want to make a Twitch account. And I would love for you guys to follow me on there. But I want it just in case if there's certain things that I can't do on here. Does that make sense? Like, I would want to, for example, if one day I don't want to go live on here, like one day out of the week, I can do like a Twitch day on there and just kind of go from there. But I don't know. I'll subscribe. Also guys, if you guys haven't joined my Discord, the Discord is in my bio, I think. So if you are interested in joining, it's awesome. It's amazing. I love everybody in there. There's one person in there that bugs me, but everybody in there, I love everybody in there besides that person. But you can do everything on Twitch, girl. Get with it. I know. But like TikTok, I love TikTok. Hey, Johnny, that hamster at Petco low-key looked like Aang with the arrow on the head. Yeah. It did. Okay, but anyway. Now we're... Oh, my God. Wait, what? Bobby. Oh, my God, Bobby. Bobby. Let me just give Bobby a quick shout out very quick. Bobby, thank you for the donation. I really appreciate it. You did not have to give that donation, but I appreciate you. Regardless, I love you, Bobby. Thank you so much. Jennifer, thank you for the $1.69 for bringing out the liquor. Okay, thank you. I don't have any liquor around me. Can I say that word on here? But thank you, Bobby, so much for the donation. I really appreciate you a lot. Anyway, oh my goodness. Anyway, guys. Yeah, I'm a little closer. I am closer to the goal. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for joining today. Thank you for sticking with me during my birthday. Honestly, it was a good one. I haven't had one that was good in quite some time. So thank you guys for everything. And I love and appreciate each and every one of you. And yeah, would you be down to play games with viewers? Absolutely, absolutely I would. Oh, also, before I go, I know. I'm going to do a giveaway of a couple of things that I had from Ethica. Okay, just a few things, not a lot. But I wanted to do a quick giveaway later this month for my subscribers. And I also wanted to give something else. Should I give away it? By the way, I tried that thing. I freaking, the $100 skincare thing, the alcohol thing, it did not work with me. It did not. No, not the ones I'm wearing. I have ones that I saved up. Like, that's in the hallway. I saved up because, like, I wanted to do, like, a little giveaway. It's not used. Who, should I give away the cream? Should I give away the cream? Like, do a giveaway for that? Because I can't use it. It's gonna mess up my face because it has a little bit of alcohol in it. Not the cream, the exfoliator. No, not Ethical Cream. I legit just dipped a pinky in it and then boop, and no, it did not work out. I always want your cream. The exfoliator, that's what I meant. Wait a minute. The exfoliator, that's what I meant. Nobody wants to scan. But it's not just that. It comes from Johnny. Okay? It comes from Johnny. Okay. Anyway. Anybody interested in that, let me know. Because I might want to do a giveaway for that. Anyway. Have a good night, everybody. I appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you for joining me on my birthday. It was a pleasure to talk to you guys. And I will see you guys soon. Okay, what day is it today? Monday? I might see you guys tomorrow. No, scratch that. Wednesday. I might see you guys Wednesday. Have a good night. Sleep well. And I'll see you guys soon, all right? Okay, all right. Bye.